Alright everybody, we are back again with more Red Dead Redemption 2. So without further ado, let's see what's next.
Oh, say whatever you damn well please, but I tell you, if I don't get out of here soon, I'm gonna kill somebody.
And if you don't stop hissing at me, I'm gonna kill you!
You come near me, sailor, and I'll slash you up.
You put that knife down, or you could be missing a hand.
What is wrong with you two?
I ain't chopping vegetables for a living.
Oh, I'm sorry, madam. Was there insufficient feathers in your pillow?
I ain't lazy, Mr. Morgan. I'll work, but not this.
Well, I ain't cooking work.
My husband and I, we shared the work. All of it. I was out in the fields. I can hunt, carry a knife, or use a gun. But I tell you, you keep me here, I'll skin this fat old coot and serve him for dinner!
Watch your damn mouth, you crazy goddamn fishwife!
Enough, both of you! Well, come with me then. You wanna head out there, run with the man? So be it. But we do more than just hunting. We're hunted. And them things hunting us, well, they got guns of their own.
I ain't afraid of dying.
Good. You need anything, Mr. Pearson? Maybe me and Mrs. Adler are gonna take a little ride.
Yeah, sure. Here's my list, and can you post this letter for me while you're there?
Sure. Come on, Princess. Are you coming with me then, woman?
So I've graduated from chopping vegetables to shopping?
Shut your goddamn mouth. You cool down then yet?
I guess. I ain't no scullion, and I sure as hell ain't taking orders from that sweating halfwit.
I guess we all gotta do our share, Princess.
Where's that letter?
Are you reading his mail now?
Oh, robbing and killing's okay, but letter reading's where we draw the line.
Here.
Dear Aunt Kathy.
You are something else.
I haven't heard from you in some time, so I pray to the Lord above that your health has not deteriorated further. Blah, blah, blah. It's boring. Ooh.
Wait a sec. Listen to this. Since we last corresponded, I have traveled widely, making no small name for myself. Before you ask, I am still yet to take a wife, but I can assure you it's not for a lack of suitors. You ever actually even talk to a woman he ain't paid for?
Oh, look, we're all hiding behind something.
And what's this? Return to Tacitus Kilgore.
Oh, that. Now that's Dutch's idea. All mail to be sent to the same alias. Whenever we set up somewhere new, Strauss, he heads into town. Tells him to start expecting mail from a Tacitus Kilgore, whatever they changed it to. Here, give me that back. You got work to do. Yep.
That was funny. Anyways, let's see where we're going.
Shoot the shopkeeper while you...
No! Are you insane?
I thought we was outlaws.
Outlaws, not idiots. We rob fools that rob other people. These people, they're just trying to get by. So you head on in there, you buy some food to eat. No guns.
You're sure?
This time, there'll be time for killing soon enough.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna go check the mail. Nothing exciting.
Hello.
How do you do? Can I help you, mister?
Yes, I would like to post a letter.
All right.
How's your luck?
Oh, I can't complain.
That's good.
Okay, no trouble.
Thank you.
Bye now.
Hello.
We'll do that when we have more money.
How do you do?
Ooh, we got stamina.
I'm trying.
Try harder.
Dang, if I can't get rid of all the brain flash.
Thanks. Here. Take that for yourself, okay?
That's just the way it goes, I guess.
Thanks.
Well, give it back then. Jesus. I didn't ask for his goddamn help.
Why don't you drive?
Okay.
Come on, lady. Get a move on.
I like Sadie, not lady.
I know. So, you get everything?
I think so.
And some new clothes, I see?
Don't start. I can wear what I damn well want. Like I told you, my husband and I shared all the work. I wasn't some little wife with a flower in her hair baking cherry pies all day.
Yeah, I don't doubt that. You sure look the part now. Won't be long before you're smoking cigars and playing the harmonica.
I'll have you know, I used to love playing the harmonica before. Well, my house and everything I own got burned to the ground.
I know. I'm real sorry about what you know. Maybe I'll keep my eye out for another one.
I don't want no pity. Just treat me equal and know nobody's taking nothing from me ever again.
Just don't kill the camp cook. Please.
Hey there!
Hey.
What you folks up to?
Just heading home.
You're in Lemoyne Raider country.
Keep it cool.
You need to pay a toll to pass through here.
Oh, I don't think so.
You don't think so? How about you pull over right now?
Pull over?
That's what I said.
Hey, how's about this? Oh! Go, go, go!
God damn it! Get moving! Whoa! Some working, lady. Now you got your wish.
Sadie died that fast? Loot all of them. Just right past us. Do apologize for that background talking. That was my mom. Anything else? Can we loot them? Alright, let's get back on the cart. Or on the carriage.
No, pass those reins here.
Why?
Because you've caused enough trouble already.
I'm fine.
Yep.
We showed those bastards, huh?
Remind me not to get on your bad side.
And they was clearly planning to bushwhack us.
You did good. But that's a lot of mess to make near camp.
Not so fast, Arthur.
Hope it don't bring anyone sniffing around.
Are you gonna tell Dutch?
Maybe. If he asks. But maybe not.
So who did they say they were? Lemoyne Raiders?
Yeah, something like that. Who knows? Anyway, don't you go ribbing Pearson about that letter.
Dare you? I wouldn't dream of it.
You wouldn't.
I have traveled widely, making no small name for myself.
I won't be giving you no mail to post anytime soon, that's for sure.
I just want to peek in that journal of yours. The mind boggles.
Not a chance.
You didn't get yourself killed then, Miss Adler.
Not quite.
Well, I'd like to say I missed your refined conversations, but I'd be lying.
I enjoyed myself out there.
Yes, we, Mrs. Adler did okay.
At shopping?
Yes, at shopping.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Don't mention it. I would ride with you again, Mrs. Adler, if you will ride with me.
Maybe. If you prove you can handle yourself.
Well, they say I lack finesse, but I ain't afraid of gun smoke.
We got this, Arthur. You've already done me a big favor today. Okay, Miss High and Mighty. And nice pants, by the way.
Oh, shut up.
Holy crap, 82 degrees. Favor?
Too cold to dress like that.
What's that?
Too cold, it's hot. Where's the canned salmon? Here it is. Grab that. Bread rolls. Let's eat them. Where's the chewing tobacco? What else is around here? What's this?
Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Reverend.
Do you think the Pinkertons are finally gonna kill us?
Perhaps.
I'm so worried.
Where could we go? Can I fish? Oh, whoops. Wait, that's not what I wanted to do. How do you do this? Why isn't he bringing it in?
Already. You're mine.
Crap, which way do we go? Am I even doing it the right way? Yeah, I'm doing it right. Alright, let's do it. Hurry up. Bring it in. There it is.
Come here, you.
Keep that.
Afraid you're staying with me.
Bring it in, bring it in. Oh, wow.
Ah, bluegill. Nice.
Let's keep it. Let's do one more for cheese. Oh, whoops. Come on, reel it in. No, 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 no. All right, come on. Bring it in. Bring it in.
Fried too much.
We'll keep this one.
You're going to catch a chill drink like that.
What are you talking about? It's hot out here. Catch a chill dressed like that. It's friggin' 76 degrees. Are you serious?
Got you there, tough guy.
Just name the place, my friend. Just name the place.
How do you craft? Forgot how you craft things. course.
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
Nope, still don't have anything.
I won't be able to make that for you without more materials.
Nope, gotta find all those. Nope, can't do that either. He just spit? Oh. Can't do that either. Can't do that.
On this beautiful night, will you dance with me?
I got you, I think.
I'm not a monster. Very funny.
I'll keep my eye out for some good material.
Bring me something soon if you can, Arthur.
I will. Hopefully, this will help a bit.
Thank you, Arthur.
Evening, Arthur.
It's almost nighttime.
Nice night, huh?
Careful now, Lenny.
Evening.
Let's see what we can contribute. Let's give them a dollar. Let's just give them a few cents.
Leave me alone, will you?
Ooh, we got honor. Nice.
Don't I know?
Oh, wow. It is nighttime now. Might as well sleep. Look at this. Beatrice Morgan Spring Rocks 1870. Who is that? His sister? Maybe a cousin? Maybe.
Excuse me, you listen to me. I ain't got ideas above my station. I just ain't doing that no more.
We all of us have to sing for our supper, miss.
Sure, and singing's fine, but I'm done with that. And if you want me to leave, then that's fine, too.
Well, I suppose I can discuss the matter with Dud.
Do whatever you goddamn please. Horrendous old hag! How dare she?
Who was that? Okay, no, not who was speaking, but who's that in the picture? Is that his sister, his cousin, mother, aunt, grandma, wife, girlfriend, fiance? I have no idea who that is. Unless they said it and I forgot. What's this? Definitely need that. -67 degrees. Okay, now I think we might have to wear something else. try this.
When I was frisky, over some poles and whiskey.
All right, let's sleep.
My face was as red as a lobster. I fell and broke my poor knobster.
That it? Alright, let me just save the game real fast like I usually do. And then that'll be it for this video, unless somebody else is gonna start talking. Anyways, guys, leave a like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you all next time.